I'm Anne-Marie and I'm here for Sligo Today TV, and I'm here with Steve Wall from The Walls. Welcome.
Hello, everybody.
Steve.
Thank you very much.
How's the festival going for you so far?
It's great. I just saw Ryan Sheridan there for the first time. He was fantastic.
Yeah, it's brilliant.
And that's Ash there in the background, yes, pumping it out.
It's great. And how did your gig go tonight?
It was great. It was great. It was a big gig for the two-man show. Normally we're used to kind of smaller, more intimate venues. This is, you know, and it was a challenge, but I think we got through it.
Yeah, you've done great.
Yeah.
That's great. And tell us about your new EP.
The new EP is a 4-track EP. It kind of gives a taster for what's to come on the album. It's called Bird in a Cage. There's 2 tracks from the forthcoming album and 2 extra tracks on it.
And how do you feel it's going down with the fans?
It was a song, I think, that people kind of picked out when we started playing it live as a, you know, a big song or a good song, whatever, and we kind of earmarked it for a single a while back. So it took us, we worked on it a long time, too long. When a song takes a long time, it's a real challenge. It was about, I think, 2 years working on that song. We recorded 10 different versions.
Wow, that's amazing. It's a great song.
Thank you.
And when is the album coming out?
The album's going to be out in the autumn.
What's it called?
Stop the Lights.
And how many tracks are on it?
I think we'll have 11 on it, maybe 12.
And then will you be touring with the new album?
Yeah, even before the album comes out, we've got some gigs during the summer. We're doing the Midsummer Festival in Cork, Sea Sessions in Sligo. We're playing Dingle, the Cork Midsummer Festival, Galway Arts Festival. There's a bunch of them, and then we're doing a few shows with The Stunning as well.
Oh, that's great. And where's The Stunning playing?
I can't remember. Bundoran. I can't remember the rest of them. You have to check the website.
Yeah. Is it
too many
to juggle
gigs to remember?
The 2 bands?
It does. Sometimes I forget what hat I have on. Have I got a Walls hat or a Stunning hat? I get confused.
How do you feel about the Temple Music Festival? How would you describe it?
I think it's really good to have a festival in this part of the country, in the West, because most of the festivals do happen to happen, you know, in near the bigger cities.
Yeah.
And then there's the huge ones like Oxygen and Electric Picnic that are well established. I think it's good to have, like when we were in The Stunning, we always went and played in the rural towns. No town was too small.
Yeah.
And I think it's good to have a festival in an area like, you know, in County Sligo, where all the kids get a chance to see real bands and, you know, and a variety of stuff. There's a good variety of stuff here.
Yeah. Thank you.